Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari in the Alchemist Tower. I made the trip here off screen, so you won't have to see me struggle through. It's kind of tricky to get through because it's... well, it's between a forest and mountains. Pretty much. But we're here to get some stuff. Some incredible bargains. Now, unfortunately, we only have healing potion 1 and 2. And we have cure poison, we actually have enough of. Empty flasks. Spell points 1, 2, 3, 4. Spell points 5. I think we'll pass on that. Anti-magic potion. These are 1,000 each. Yeah, pretty expensive. All right, enjoy yourself. Are you ready? As a spell points 5. You know, it's funny because I haven't played for a while, but I don't remember picking this up. All healing potion? I guess that replenishes all your hit points. And the only option we have with healing are these healing potion 2. Now, if I get... ten of them. Then that would be 1,000, right? That's pretty good. I hesitate to buy all of them because... what if we need more, you know? I don't know if they replenish their supplies ever, if this is it, you know? Oh wait, I have to leave 3 for her. Or 4 for her. Oh, she can't even take... that's right, she can't carry anything. Take that then. I'm just gonna give 1 just in case, you know? Okay. Now we're back out of here, and I'll meet you back at the Temple of Gala with the moving force fields. See you there. Okay. Pretty sure this is where it is. And the map agrees with me. According to this, we have 5 more teleport fields to get through. They all look the same. Yeah, I'd say so. At least on the map they do. So ready to fight more. Stone golems? Granite golems, whatever. You step into the flashing lights, you suddenly feel dizzy and the temple around you fades. A short time ago later, the outlines become clearer again, but you are no longer where you were. Enemy? Where am I? Ow! I'm over here. Thank you. Somehow I figured every time we went through those, we'd be somewhere new. Because there were more fields than originally. Oh! This looks new because we haven't mapped this side. I don't think I've been here. Oh, there's a lever! Or if you're in the UK, a lever. That's so weird the way you guys say lever. Okay, so I wonder what the lever does. Let's take a peek over here. Oh! We have stairs up. I don't know. Should we pull the lever first? And then go up? Or should we just go up? Tempted to say just go up because I like to see how things change. But I'm saving first in case this just results in our death. We're out. Where are we? Wait a second. This isn't where we came in. Our horse is not here. Oops. We came in there. So, oh, that really hurt us. Duh me, because we can't swim yet. So what is the point of coming out here? Is this the pond or the lake of life? Wait a second, where's my notes? Where's my notes? Give me my notes. Okay, Sally needs an antidote from Father Anthony in House of the Healer. Swamp Fever. Key opens shortcut to Burnville. That's something else. Swamp Lily. We got that. Spring of Life is on a high plateau in the mountains to the east. North past chain of mountains, past going east to river. East to... At spring... Find a file. Is there a file here? Don't get hurt again. If there was a file just laying on the ground. Or don't we have that already? There's the swamp lily. Oh no, we got an empty flask is what we needed. I'm just checking because it's been a while. For all I know, I have another thing. Another ingredient. I think we might need something else from inside here. But wait, we haven't pulled the lever yet. I don't want to step in there. It seems like it might be safe out here. Hold on, what is this? Is this something? No. Okay. Yeah, we got hurt there. Well, that was interesting. Let's pull the lever. Maybe this gives us a permanent way in. You know what I'm thinking? It just opens this wall so we can get in. I'm thinking it opens this so we can get in whatever time, whatever we want. I'm right. Now a door appears. And we're out here. Okay. So we have quick access over there now. That's sad. It's dark. Now we can't using. I can't pick up an item. Can I, like, exit here and then. No. So I can't actually use the flask, as far as I know. Back in. We probably still have some golems to fight. I'm thinking we need something else. Oh, it's turning us again. It should only turn you if you move. I think this is right. Yeah. There's another spinner, though, I think this one is. No? Okay, good. Not gonna complain. But here is. I'm gonna go. This way. Alright. Let us stride forward and see where we end up. Monstrings! Stone golems, not as bad. She doesn't have ammunition. Oh! I forgot to buy her arrows. Damn, I guess she's useless right now. That stinks. Okay. Earth slide. Wow, failed. They did finish going, right? It looks like they're still attacking. Alright. Yeah, I think I like Rockfall for these. I thought I attacked a row of foes, or did I pick another spell? Okay, Rockfall is a single target. Earth Slide is two. Okay. Or a row of monsters, rather. Finally. Boom. 15 and 12. I wish it showed that damage in the little box. You would think they wouldn't get hurt by rock slides. Well, at least not much. Ouch. Eight and 11. Oh, they're really going after the mage here. I should give her the well, she can't even carry many potions either. Slide. Nice. One left. Severely damaged, but still standing. Yay! We don't want the rocks. Alright, so where are we? In a little room with a teleport back. Not surprising. And onto here. Okay, so now there's four fields left. So the one up remains, even though we have an easy way to get back there anyway. The one that progresses remains anyway. Oh, I fell into that one. What? Another one. More stone golems. I should look at the map while in combat. I just want to check where we are. Well, Nelvin wants to remain useful. Spell points 5. We just have 4, right? Wind potion 1-2. I don't think anyone else has any spell points. These are all healing. Go. Favorite song. You need healing. That's just a small amount. Okay, now Nelvin's got almost all his magic points back, so air slide time. Two in a row. Not the all healing. Saving that, definitely. For a later date. Nine and 13. Oof. Need one more? I mean, she needs to start swinging too. All right. Resume attacks. Slide. 11 and 9. I guess you'd do a little quick saving in case someone's firebrand dies. I'm forgetting to do that. That's really all I save because magical projectile here. The items are saved not in memory, but on the hard drive itself. So in this case, the virtual hard drive. Now he's out of mana. Let's see if we can rest in this room before we move on. I have to rest a bunch of times. Ouch. Getting hurt again. Owie. I'm gonna take one more little one. Yeah, Angel, go. Slowly wearing them down. Can't help but think there's one more thing we have to find. Because I don't know what to do with that pool upstairs. Poof! I'm surprised hers died first. She took all those turns off to take healing potions, and hers died first. There we go. Poof. Yep, another small room, which is where? Here. Yeah, but I think we've been in this area, but I guess not. It was mapped out, but I guess now we're mapping out the inside, because I think it looked like one big inside? For lack of a better term, but three fields left. Pretty cool how the map will even show you how many fields you have left. We need rest. Selena does not. Oh, come on. No effect? Are you kidding me? No mana here. Three fighters damaged. Or, you know, three adventurers, what have you. And it would have no effect. Ridiculous. How long has it been? It's not. It's daytime now. Can we sleep? Ugh. I'm trying to think how many. I mean, I know some time has passed. Has to have. Here we go. Okay, the mage needs to rest again. Save our rations, because they don't need to recuperate. Now I know we have to rest 8 hours. Oh, wait 8 hours, so we can rest 8 hours. Done. And save once again. Yes. I'm forgetting to hit yes. It wants to confirm. In here. It's an ouch, it's an ouch. But it looks like we're in a place with two fields? Let's check again, maybe not. It looks like that's open, doesn't it? Oh, we're back. Okay, right. Okay, we got two fields left. I'm gonna save again. Because I want to go through the new field, not the one we already went through. If I'm right about that. Where you going? We are here. I think this goes... There's still two left. This is the one that goes down here, I think. Right. Okay. I don't want to go all the way back through that, so I'm going to load. And that's a map. Okay, so the other ones over here, they were in different spots before, weren't they? Well, there's still two, right? Yeah. No, that's not it. Wait. This one, it just moved quickly. That's the one we want. Hello! This is our last... Oh, just one stone golem. Advance! And pummel. So, rockfall for a single enemy. Fail. 10 points of damage, though, nice. Bonk. I love that. Rockfall, failing a lot. Not cool. No. Wrong one. Thirteen damage. Was that it? Two? Yeah, that's quick. Yay! That's why I'm fighting these things, guys. And also to see what else is might be here. Maybe Citrine, level 15. Pretty nice. 86... What, of 100? So max 100 life points. Power points, 126. Spell learning points, 26. Training points, 18. Awesome. Disc. And where are we? Over here. Okay. So if we step through the... What if we step on the desk? Probably nothing, right? No. So now we're back here with the one field. I wonder if there's a secret... If there's a wall here. Like an illusory wall. Headed the right way? Yeah. Because there's space. There's space. Is that field over here? It's over there right now. Just go scudge along. Scudge, 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 scudge. Nothing. All right. Peek. Unless there's a secret wall right here. Or there. Maybe the person with the swamp lily. Maybe the person touching the pond needs to have the swamp lily and the empty flask in inventory. And then from here... Oh, I don't know which way we're facing. There we go. I like the way they put this right near the entrance for easy access. So that once you open it, you're good. Okay, so... She has an empty flask. She does have the swamp lily. Maybe we need to have one empty flask. So take one, give it to somebody else. Cannot be equipped. And that can't be equipped. So if this is it... Oh! I have to walk in from that side. As you immerse yourself completely in the spring, you suddenly feel a force which sweeps through both your body and your soul. Feeling stronger, you climb out of the spring. And... Well... We don't exactly climb out of the spring now, do we?